COVID was definitely the issue in Biden versus Trump in 2020. And now it looks like, at least in California, it looks like it's still the issue here in September of 21. So, you know, as they look at these, the Biden plan and mandatory
vaccinations for mandatory testing, vaccines on an airplane, you know, a lot of these workers who work for the airlines are part of a union. And, you know, unions can negotiate. I take it because in the NBA, I don't know if you heard, you know, the players will not be required to be vaccinated, but the people who work in the arenas and, you know, the coaches and the referees will have to be vaccinated. And that's something that was negotiated, I take it, with the players union.
All right, Lloyd, I appreciate it. Thanks for your time. We're going to go